Even before the index case was recorded in the state on the 21st of March 2020, we had started putting things in place to ensure that we will be able to prevent, contain, and control the spread of COVID-19 in Oyo State. As I have said in the past, we're working in uncharted territory, and no one can claim to know it all when it comes to the best way to handle this pandemic. We can only listen to experts and apply common sense, especially in Africa and indeed Nigeria. The challenges we face are multi-pronged. Aside from not having health infrastructure that can handle a full-scale pandemic, we also have a largely informal economy. So caught between a rock and a hard place, we must find and apply solutions that are a product of scientific and logical thought. These solutions must also take our local circumstances into cognizance. Experts have opined that the best place to start in solving our peculiar problems is by ramping up our testing capabilities. For this reason, a few weeks ago, the Oyo State government, in collaboration with the College of Medicine, University of Ibadan, set up a diagnostic center to test for COVID-19 right here in Ibadan. Talking about the virology lab at the College of Medicine. And I have Professor Laleye also here. He's the head of that lab. Indeed, with social distancing through lockdowns proving to be the most effective way of checking community spread, and the fact that people can have COVID-19 and be asymptomatic, large-scale testing will help us determine where and when targeted lockdowns are necessary. In recent times, the Oyo State government has come under intense criticism for not implementing a total lockdown in the state and for not forcing people to shut down their businesses. Well, we have seen the results of more extensive lockdowns in neighboring states, yet we are not celebrating a win because this is not a competition. Today, we are implementing one of the actions that is fundamental in deciding what our next steps will be. In the next few days, after we increase testing, we will see for ourselves whether a complete lockdown is necessary. Our aspiration is to test up to 10,000 people within the shortest possible time. We're starting with the first 2,000 from today. I've been told we can complete this round in 2 weeks. Let me use this opportunity to express our gratitude to the Citizen for Citizen initiative led by Mrs. Ibukun Awosika, which donated the 2,000 test kits we will use for the test. We also thank Life Bank Nigeria, which is collaborating with us to conduct the test. To our health workers in Oyo State, we want to say thank you. We know you are putting your lives at risk for us. Your labors shall not be in vain. Our administration will continue to prioritize your welfare. Currently, we have 610 personal protective equipment for your use, and we have ordered 400 more. We are also prioritizing your testing. You will be among the first to be tested in the drive-through and walk-through testing that begins shortly. Well, today is not a day to speak many words. We're here to kick off the testing, and I will let you get right to it. But before I leave you, I want to say, and I'll say it in both English and Yoruba, to everyone listening, there may seem to be reasons to disbelieve that coronavirus is real. Some people have said that this government is just using it to steal money. Some people even use me as an example, saying our governor had it but was not sick. But let me say this. Coronavirus is real. I may have been lucky not to have shown any symptoms. My immune system may have fought it, but the next person may not be as lucky. Ẹ mo fẹ́ sọ fún àwọn èèyàn wa ní èdè Yorùbá. Àwọn kan sọ pé coronavirus pé kò sí ní àwùjọ wa. Ẹ wà láwùjọ wa torí pé ó ti ṣe mí rí. Àwọn kan sọ pé ọ̀rọ̀ kòrónà yìí àfikówó ìjọba jẹ ni. First, coronavirus ó wà láwùjọ wa. Coronavirus tó ṣe mí. Èmi lè ní luck pé immune system tí mo ní ó lè bá àrùn jà. Ṣùgbọ́n ǹjẹ́ gbogbo wa la lè ní the same immune system ni. So the next person actually may not be as lucky. And we do not know who that next person may be. Luck is not a strategy for beating COVID-19. We have to follow logic and science. And this is why we must maintain social distancing. Just like they put in there, in those boxes for people that are walking in, you must stand at least 3 feet apart from other people. And as I was coming in, I washed my hand out there. We know that they said this virus is destroyed by soap and water. So you must wash your hands regularly with soap and water, or use alcohol-based sanitizer. You must cooperate with us when we give you guidelines to follow. After this testing, when we see the results, there may be more guidelines. Please, I want to beg everyone, the good people of Oyo State, to work with us and choose to stay safe. Together, we can beat COVID-19 in Oyo State. Thank you, and God bless you.